Next-gen science. The metaverse is a term that has been thrown around a lot recently in discussions about the future of technology. Simply put, the metaverse is a virtual world, a space where people can interact with each other and digital content in a completely immersive way. Think of it as a virtual reality version of the internet. The idea of the metaverse has been around for decades, but recent advances in technology have made it much more feasible. With the rise of virtual and augmented reality technology, it's now possible to create virtual spaces that feel almost as real as the physical world. In the metaverse, users can create avatars, or digital representations of themselves, and explore virtual spaces, interact with other users, and engage with digital content in a way that's much more immersive than anything that's currently available on the internet. The potential applications for the metaverse are almost endless. It could be used for everything from socializing and entertainment to education and business. Imagine attending a virtual concert or conference, exploring a virtual museum, or even shopping in a virtual store. One of the most exciting aspects of the metaverse is the potential for it to create entirely new industries and business models. For example, virtual real estate could become a huge market, with companies selling virtual land and spaces for users to build their own virtual homes and businesses. There are, of course, also concerns about the metaverse. As with any new technology, there are questions about privacy, security, and the potential for addiction. Some worry that the metaverse could become a dystopian world where people are more interested in their virtual lives than their real ones. Despite these concerns, many experts believe that the metaverse is the future of technology. Facebook, for example, has made it clear that they see the metaverse as the next big thing, and they've already invested billions of dollars in virtual and augmented reality technology. In many ways, the metaverse represents a new frontier for technology, a space where anything is possible. It's still in its early stages, but as the technology continues to improve, it's likely that the metaverse will become an increasingly important part of our lives. In conclusion, the metaverse is a virtual world that has the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with each other and with digital content. While there are concerns about its impact on privacy and addiction, many experts believe that the metaverse is the future of technology, and we can expect to see it play an increasingly important role in our lives in the years to come.